lot of kicks. There was that beautiful jumping switch kick by Liam Nolan that got the round started.